How's it going, guys? Kawaii Simple Girls here. In today's video, I am going to be playing Star Stable, and I know I haven't done a first episode yet, but I decided to make one, and yeah, I don't want to restart because I already got the star. Anyway, I'm just going to be doing some quests today. If you want to play with me, I'm a Firestar, so yeah, basically I'm on that server, a Firestar server. My name's Layla Sweet Street, I'm level 7, and my horse's name is West Cherry, she's level 4. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'm going the wrong way. So I need to go to Steve's farm so I can go and, do some quests. I was meant to do one before, but I didn't complete it. So, let's go to Steve's farm. And yeah, if you want to see the status of my horse, this is my status. It's not really good, but my horse is quite fast, but I wish the strength of my horse was 7, but I meant like, Anyway, so yeah, this is my outfit and that, and yeah. Oh, my horse, all the stuff my horse is in there. I'll go get it some food in a second. I'll just go to the town over there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy today's video. So let's go. I'm not so sure what else to talk about. Welcome to the first video. I let my human noises. Anyway. Okay, so anyway. I don't know what that was. Okay. Let's go to the town. Hey, Steve. I'm not gonna let you because it'll stop with this. Lately I've been liking the color blue, if you're wondering why I have blue, because I kind of like blue now, kind of, not my favorite color, but I'll have to do it. There's the food store. Let's get it. I'm not going to pay the star coins because that's just a waste of star coins. Let's share squeaky. Let's go back to the Steve's farm. Good time. Yay. Horses are so good. Yay. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'll let you go. Okay, I'm just gonna stand here if I can. I don't know. Give him the food. Okay, get back on the horse. And okay, so I'll just. Okay, close the way. Alright, let's go! And I didn't even clock the jump. Okay. So if you hear my keyboard and my mouse, if that's really loud, I'm sorry. Really? That's all I have to do? Okay, I might just do that first quickly. Okay, let's go. Let's go, bossy. So if you guys are interested in this game, if you're a girl, If you're a girl and you like horses and these type of games, I recommend for you to get it if you like horses, only if you like horses, or if you like these type of games. But yeah, but if you're a boy and you like horses as well, boys can play as well, but you just have to play as a girl. Which is kind of weird. So yeah. Oh, I didn't make it. Okay, yes. I just like jumping for some reason because I look so majestic. So, jump, jump, shake your butt. Oh well, orange is out of the thing because my friend plays on this game. I can't tell your name. I'll just call her Megan. For now, I'll just call her Megan. And she has a horse. She has a black horse, and she wants to do the color orange. But she can't anymore. I have to tell her that she can't because there's a girl with an orange horse, and I took it. Okay, I took a photo. So I have to show her. So, matchbox. Sometimes a day this is gonna take forever, yeah. I'm trying to get a face game. Can't do it. But I'd like to see. Okay, people. A firework, mine. Idiot. Idiot fine. I want to see what this girl. Talk to this girl here. Make a high low. Extra change horse up. That costs 100 star coins. That's a lot. That ain't good. I can try my own horse. I ain't lazy. I'm going to a fence. Fence? No. The fence is so fancy. No, I'm just kidding. Fence. I can't even English. Okay, enter. The power of horses. Maybe not. I'm gonna do this race. I'm gonna train my horse. Because you love XP. I'm horrible at this race, so I'm not gonna be any good at it, so. Okay, let's go on an adventure. Wrong way. I haven't done this race in a while, so I might forget some of the ways you have to go, but yep. I'm totally horrible at this race. Okay. I really want to do championships today in today's episode because I love doing championships. Oh my god, last time I did a championship with my friend on this game, I got fourth place. I was coming like first, then came second, then I came third. I was like, oh my god, hopefully I get a third place medal. Then nope, a girl came past me, and then the girl coming forward came past me, and she got third place, and I only got like fourth place. I was like, no! I was upset, and I only got like 24 Dorvik shillings. That name's weird, 4 coins. But I did it. I'm super slow at this race. It's only a minute and 4 seconds. Jeez. Let's go. Wait, who's the person I'm gonna be talking to? Barney. Who's Barney? Barney. It sounds like a YouTuber. It sounds like the YouTuber Barney. Barney. Let's go. Let's go on an adventure. I love adventures. I'm gonna play Star Stable in a while, so I haven't played it. Again, I haven't played it in a while, so I forgot who all the people are called. Foot jump, yay! Hey, Barney. Barney, 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 Barney. Let's talk, Barney. No, I don't want to do this. I have so many quests to do right now. Oh, what did I get? Oh, I got that one. I feel like I got a jacket. I want jackets. Or something blue. Exactly. Yeah. Anyway, wait, guys. Just wondering. Does this look purple to you? Because I looked online and they said it was in like the dark blue thing. But some people say it looks purple, and some people say it looks blue. What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below the video of what you think it, what color it is. What? Oh my god, I can't talk. What color you think it is? Okay, anyway. Oh, hey, car. You're annoying. You ran me over the other day. Stupid car. Anyway, so let's continue with our quest. Bang, bang, do, 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 do. Do, do. And hopefully I can make this become a series because, I've been like loving Star Stable, and I only have Star Rider for a month. So, when it's my birthday, then I might be able. And I still like if I. When it's my birthday, and only if I still like Star Stable, and I still play a lot, like I do now. I can get a lifetime Star Rider. I'm not really good. Going to camp, so I'm going to go math. I have to go to Everwood Fields. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go the other way. Derp, derpity, derp, derp, derp. Can I just go that way? I'll just go straight until I find whoever I need to talk to.
Yay, I can.
I have a laptop next to me, and that's what I usually play on, but I don't have a recording system for that yet. Just yet, though. So, yeah.
Let's go.
I'm just saying random things because I have no idea what to talk to. If I can even speak English. I'm really tired today, so sorry if I can't speak, because I'm really tired. BANG! How did I survive that? Yay! Now to go back over there. Yay, that's fun. I rode all this way. I went from over there to all the way around over here. And I could have just gone down. Well, I don't know. Seriously, my horse is brushing. Oh no, I have hiccups. Okay, hopefully it just goes away. Oh, it burped. But I do have hiccups. I'll play some song while I'll get before. I'll play some songs. Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I ain't got no money. I'm not trying to be funny, but I left it all at home today. You can call me what you wanna. I ain't giving you a dollar. This time I ain't gonna run away.
Well, I hope you enjoyed those songs while we were riding it. I hope you enjoyed that song. I don't know if I'm going to play multiple songs or one song, but I hope you enjoyed them anyway. So, let's talk to Steve. How many quests do you have for me, Steve? I only want to do one. I don't want to do like 10,000 quests. Even though I haven't done any quests in a while. That's probably why I have a bunch of quests to do. I'm too scared. What way do I go? I'll go this way. Let's go on the adventure. You can't jump near me, Star Rider. I am a Star Rider, you bumblebee. I survived that jump somehow. Dang! Go, dude. I love people have been saying that at my school, it's so weird. That dude.
Cause for the first time in forever.
For the first time in forever. I jumped over that. I haven't jumped over that table before, so yeah, I usually always fail, but. Fear? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm super weird. I'm still in my pajamas and it's like 1 o'clock. See? It's 1:07 p.m. P.M. People, P.M. This girl's still here. She's been here for ages. Get it? No. Matchbox. Yay. 10 years later. Sometimes the energy light the fire. Don't catch my horse. Okay. And the fire, scary. Let's go. Woo! I'm just in love with jumping. Jumping. I can even speak English, bruh. And I think I am speaking English, or I'm just speaking my own language. I want to talk to that old lady in there, because I've done enough jobs for Steve. Steve can do. How did I fall off a cliff? I am being careful. I stopped my horse from being hurt until you decide to say that I fell off a cliff when I really didn't and I just bumped into a fence. God. I should really fix that. It's just super weird though. Anyways. Bounce! And guys, I might be making a website, but I don't know what to make a website of. Because I want to make a website, but I don't know what to do on it. Like, should I sell t-shirts? Should I sell art and craft? Like, what could I do? If you have any suggestions, leave it down in the comments down below. Whatever. thing below. Oh, hi, now that's real far. Okay, whatever. So, yeah, anyways, do that if you have any. I don't want to do any more questing. Anyway, you know what I mean, so. Yep. Steve is like your father, and he makes you do a bunch of stuff for you. For him, I mean. I don't know if I jump in here. Okay. They see me. Whoa. Why did you find the door for this stupid dumb horse? Good. Good. Okay. I'm going to do a quest with that old lady, and then I might just end the video, and I might do another one today, but I don't know what all. Okay. I might do another one of Star Saver. I might do another Star Saver video today, or I might do a Minecraft video. I don't know, but either way, yeah. And so, oh wait, I just passed the house. Oh. I forgot to jump into a loud here. Move! Go, you dumb horse. Okay, blah blah blah. Yes. Now I have to go pick up because I'm in the wall land. Is it that old lady's house? If it is, then I'll be happy. I don't think so, but pretty sure it's not. Yeah, I can't be. An adventure! It's this guy over here, I know. Boing! Stop! I clicked X like ages ago and you haven't stopped me down here. Why can't you rush me, right? Okay. Great, okay. So, anyway, guys, let me just end a video. I'm gonna end the video over here. Okay, anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh yeah, that's not funny, I forgot about it. Anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and tell me anything I said in the video that you should leave a comment for, like my website, and what video I should do later today, if I get the chance to, but depends how long my editing goes for. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please, so yeah, leave a like and subscribe, and that means the world to me. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Peace out. Sorry. Bye!